This is an example of a YouTube video. Notice, in a YouTube video, you're not going to get the transcript that you would if you created an MP4 and uploaded it directly into the DAWN environment. This is simply going to be a link that you embed in DAWN.